Hey guys, what's up? I realize that I say the same thing in every video and I apologize. But, it's kind of like default what I say. I could be like, hola señores and señoritas, que pasa, or something. I don't know. I don't know Spanish. I don't know any other damn language. Because I'm obviously slow or something, but whatever. I have a few things that I got at Kmart, Dollar Tree, Sally Beauty Supply. I'm pretty sure that's it. But and I'd like to share them with you, just because by YouTube, I guess. Policy, I can share this with you. Yeah. But anyway, I already like unboxed and ripped all the packaging off of them. And so I wasn't like taking 5 hours to freaking take plastic off of one thing. But anyway, I really don't have that much. I just got a few things. I got another e.l.f. Studio line brush thing for eyeshadow. The e.l.f. eyeshadow C brush. I have one of those and I use it for my Maybelline color tattoo eye studio stuff, and it's really good, so that is a definite me gusta. See, I just said I didn't know other languages and I'm like, me gusta. Anyway, this and these are, I think, $2.99 at Kmart. Really not that much, but they're worth it. They're a lot better than the dollar ones. E.l.f. eyelid primer, because I'm running out of my other one, and that's only a dollar. Well, it was 99 cents, but I don't give a shit. Here's a e.l.f. Hypershine gloss in Flirt, and it's just kind of like a pink, whatever. It's light pink, and it's fairly sheer colored, like here. Ah, turning this is ridiculous. I have a feeling a lot of this is gonna come out, and it's gonna be really bad. A lot came off. I did not mean to do that. But more came off than I wanted it to, but it's fairly sheer with a pink tint. And the thing with those, the Hypershine ones, is they're a little bit sticky, but like the more you wear them, the better they are. The less sticky they are, the more just all around wearable that they are. And 99 cents. This, and all this stuff is Kmart stuff, by the way. And I got one thing from Sally's and then one thing from Dollar Tree, so make sure I keep that shit separate. This is the NYC New York Color Extreme Lip Glider Lip Gloss in Big Apple Red. And it was like 41 cents. Caitlin seen it and was like, hey, look at this. And I was like, cool story, bro. And I got it. It looks like, I mean, it looks really red in the tube, but it smells awesome, and it is this one. I can't even, I did this horribly, but it's that, it's the shiny one right there, and it's got like a slight red tint to it. I'm gonna wipe it off now so it doesn't get confusing. But, and it smells really, really good. I got 3 lipsticks, which is funny, because I normally don't wear lipstick, but, since I got that MAC Viva Glam Gaga 2 lipstick, the nude one that looks a lot like this one right here. Just a nude lipstick. And it is amazing. I've grown to kind of like lipstick a little more than like just a regular lip gloss. So I got three of these. Two of them were on sale. One of them was just regular, whatever price it was. It was like either 99 cents or $1.99. I don't remember, but pretty sure it's 99. But this is one by Wet n Wild, and the color number is 528A. I like burped and said that at the same time. Yeah, it looks like that at the bottom. And the actual tube of stick junk looks like that. And it's just like a light pink color. And it comes off about how it looks. It's the one right there. It is a very light pink color, and I think it's pretty, so cool story. Which one was darker? I think this one's the one, I'll wipe that one off the best I can. The one after it is a Rimmel one that was actually on sale for 69 cents, which is insane because if you go to Walmart, they're like 5, 6 cents a piece. Anyway, it's just a Rimmel lipstick. And the color number is 940, and the color name is Berry Queen. Looks like this. That is a dark-ass reddish pinky lipstick color thing going on, and I personally think it is cool because I don't know. It's funny because I'm so pale and some dark stuff doesn't look right on me, but I don't know. It is that I hate having to bend myself 50 other awkward ways. It's that color right there. It's like a darker pink color. And again, that was on sale for like 69 cents. And I was like, damn. And yes, I just said that, so. Anyway, and then wipe that off. And it's not wanting to come off that great, so wonderful. Now I have lipstick stained skin. And the last thing I got that was like 80, I think it was 89 cents. Is a Revlon lipstick in number 095, and it's Revlon Color Burst and the color crimson, and it comes in packaging like this, all argyle pattern, and it is this really dark red looking lipstick thing. And if you cannot see because of it being very shitty camera, the word Revlon is like imprinted in the lipstick, like in the side of it. It's kind of cool but weird at the same time. Anyway, that looks like that. It is a dark red lipstick. There's really no shine to it, it's just dark red. And now my hand is like red. That's wonderful. That's all the stuff I got at Kmart, and I spent roughly maybe $8, if that, on all of that stuff. I went to Dollar Tree just to see if they had any new stuff, I guess. And I didn't really see much, but I wanted to get another one of these e.l.f. 2-in-1 conditioning glosses. Like the clear one that I have. Just looks like that. As a thing where as you're squeezing down the tube and getting rid of more product, you can just kind of push that down. Push it down and it'll squeeze more product out. I got the same, basically the same thing, but it's just a lighter pink kind of color, and it just has that as one of those soft felty looking tip things, squeezes out and comes out really light pink. right there. It's just light pink. That's about all it is. It's kind of like one of the Elf Hypershine cloths, only in a thick ass tube. Which, I mean, both of these are at Dollar Tree for a dollar. I mean, otherwise they're either 99 cents other places or a dollar, something like that. And I went to Sally's because I was like, why not? And I was looking at this online, actually, because I wanted to try it out and kind of see what exactly it was about. And it smells really good. And it's Beyond the Zone, Glam Street Blazes, and Jaw Dropping Red. And it kind of helps enhance your hair color and the shine and whatnot. And me having, like, red hair kind of helps. So. And this was actually, it was actually on sale for $1.99. And I'm kind of glad that I caught it on sale. Because I didn't see it otherwise. Like, they had the really big tube of it, but I didn't really want the big tube of it. Because, I mean, how often do I really, like, do up my hair? The most I do, I either let it go all natural, which is a little bit wavy and kind of annoying, which is why I end up straightening it. And when I straighten it, I use Beyond the Zone heat protectant spray stuff called Turn Up the Heat in an orange spray bottle, and it smells really good. And I straighten it. Here, I think of much else to say for some reason. My mind is like drawing a giant blank. But yeah, and actually I only ended up spending $1.08 at Sally's because I guess it was half off clearance stuff or something. I don't know. That's my only guess, because this is $1.99. I don't know. Which, I don't understand what exactly went with that. Like, this, the receipt might tell me something. So I will find out. No, it rang up as 99 cents, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, it all it did was ring up as 99 cents. I guess that's cool, I guess. Okay then. Anyway, but yeah, I got all that stuff for probably about 10 bucks. Which, both of these lipsticks combined would equal 10 bucks. But I know, I got like a shit ton more. And it's kind of nice. So, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys later in my next video, I guess. And, my eye makeup today is black, so that's why my eyes look scary, kind of. I don't know. Yeah. They look kind of weird. Because I didn't do, like, strictly black eyeshadow. I just did my black eyeliner on top and my waterline. And I took, this shit right here, LA Colors Shimmering Loose Eyeshadow in Black Pearl. Just that black. And took one of the e.l.f. eyeshadow brushes and applied it, and then boom. Now I'm here. So, anyway, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next video. Have a good night, guys.